What SafeThings does is it's in our customers' homes and it watches everything in the network. Now, what everything is, this is a growing number of devices. Many of the statistics talk about over 30 billion devices in the next coming years are online in people's homes. 30 billion, that's 5 times the size of the population. So what that means is there's new products, new services coming all the time. We as a vendor are not capable of, nor able to, detect every new product or new service. So what we do is while we're in all those houses and working to protect those houses, the devices among each other are learning about the devices that are in people's homes. This is a device we have never seen. It behaves in a certain way. This is another device we haven't seen. It behaves in a certain way. Are those two devices the same based on its behavior? What is it? Oh, it's a new internet-based camera. That means it should have a certain set of functionality with a certain set of services, and everything beyond that should not be allowed. And those are the types of crowdsourcing technologies that are used in our products because we have a lot of threats and they're exploding every day. And in order to be able to address all those threats, you need to use machine learning on the one side, being able to calculate and compute all these technologies and things that are happening. And on the other side, you need to leverage the crowd to be able to see what's happening. And you need to do it in a very secure way.